1900 to 1910, a slower, more rhythmic style of music became popular. This style of music was similar to opera and was generally accompanied by the piano and string instruments.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
From 1910 to 1920, a slower style of music became popular. This was called the blues. The blues often incorporated lyrics of despair and sorrow and was accompanied by mainly brass instruments. The jazz and the blues were very similar genres.
There's an old man called the Mississippi. That's the old man that I'd like to be. What does he care if the world has troubles?
From 1920 to 1930, the blues and jazz became more popular. Also in this time period, new technologies began to rise, making listening and recording music easier and more enjoyable.
The 1930s was a decade full of big band jazz music and the development of swing. Through the later half of the decade, country western started to develop. Here are a few songs from that decade.
Reveille, he's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because it couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand.
Dominated the industry in the early half of the decade, but rock and roll soon took its stand as the new leader in the second half of the decade.
A decade filled with new genres that were slowly becoming popular in the music industry. In the early 1960s, rock and roll was gradually overtaken by soul, pop rock, blues rock, and folk rock, which had grown in popularity. Supplied music listeners with more variety than ever. Funk, soul, R&B, pop, and disco all carved out their place in the music world. In the late 1970s, the genre hip-hop became more popular with music listeners very quickly. Success in the 1980s greatly depended on their image. Images that accompanied artists became more important than ever. Pop and dance music quickly emerged as the term disco fell out of fashion. Here are a few examples of popular music in the 1980s. Contemporary urban music rose to popularity quickly. They blended it with soul and R&B, creating new fused genres. The 90s were known as hip-hop's golden age. It was also the beginning of electronic music. Here are a few of the popular songs from the 1990s. Technology really began to become a big part of the music industry, helping music change and evolve. Hip-hop continued to hold dominance in the music industry, but rock was beginning to come back in genre mixes. The Black Eyed Peas, Britney Spears, and Beyoncé were some of the popular artists in the 2000s. Electronic music was huge in the 2010s. Artists began using technology in all different genres. During this decade, teen pop music started to come back. Social media was and still is affecting how star artists are discovered. Next are three of 2010's biggest hits.
I wish they'd just fall off, but I still wake up, I still see a ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for.
To get an expert opinion on the evolution of popular music, we interviewed Calvin Rosecrans, A&R of Creative Primary Wave, an independent recording company with studios all over the world.
How do you think the music industry and music in general has changed since you first began working in this area?
I guess the biggest change over the past 10 to 20 years really is the digitalization of music, and specifically just it's so much easier to create music now.
Over the years, the music industry has changed with technology. After the new TV show MTV was released, every band had to have the weirdest or funniest music video, changing the music industry forever. Technology has also affected the music genres. It has spread new types of music around the world. For example, techno, dance, and pop. But there are still great old-fashioned rock and roll and jazz being produced. Over the years, many new types of music genres have emerged, allowing people to have a wide variety of music to listen to. Maybe I'll paint them in myself.